In a 16-hour period on April 3, 1974, the frequency of tornadoes touching down across the Midwest and South develops into the largest outbreak the world has ever seen. By mid-afternoon, Illinois, Indiana, Tennessee, and Georgia are at the mercy of violent winds causing injury to hundreds of men, women, and children. The storms have already claimed 45 lives, and the worst is yet to come. From clouds reaching as high as 60,000 feet, a gargantuan rotating storm descends shortly after 4:30 p.m. The small city of Xenia, Ohio lies directly in its path, but no one there is fully aware of the approaching danger.
My mom thought that maybe there was a fire or an emergency or a parade or something. She couldn't figure out why there were so many people out looking backwards. So I turned around to see what it was. She'd asked me to take a peek to see what was coming back there. And that's when I saw it.
Mom! Mommy! There's a tornado!
I'd never seen anything like it before. And instead of spinning real rapidly like you'd expect, it actually looked like it was moving in slow motion because it was so gigantic.
On Ridgeberry Drive in the Arrowhead subdivision, 16-year-old Bruce Boyd films the monster twister as it approaches. The document he creates with his Super 8 camera will become one of the most studied in meteorological history. It will ultimately unlock several enduring mysteries surrounding the deadliest tornadoes.